Wabaya sana hao. Sawa? Tapona, Sasa, mimi mwenye tu kukuangalia ni kujue. Sikujui tu lakini niliona ile shida unapitia nikaona sio sawa. Mungu atakusaidia. Amen.
Hakuwa naongea saa hii ndio ameanza.
Hakuwa
naongea. Ni mstari mzuri.
Yes, boss.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm okay.
Oh, I'm going to go to the Thank you for coming. So I'm Dr. Katarina.
Okay.
Yes, I've received
Yes.
She came in the form of, she was shaking in the form of, in a tetanic form of contraction from the the hands and also the feet, and the way she was exhibiting, the way she was presenting, it is a form of a purely motor dysfunction that we cannot deduce what might have caused it, and she required further investigation. Especially the MRI in the brain and also the whole spine, and also we do electric activity of the nerves to see exactly what might have caused this. The relatives, we are talking about poisoning, which is another theory, but we cannot reach to a conclusion exactly.
There is that allegation.
Yes. So I was telling them that I think I would have admitted her. I did a thorough investigation and a thorough check to find out what might have caused it. When she reached here, she was really in too much shaking and it was causing a threat to the respiratory system. So what I did was to give some medication to relax her, and the sugars were very, very low. Yes. So I think that's what was running. And right now she's actually much better, So I was telling the relative that we need now to come to a thorough conclusion of what comes down. Yes.
How are you feeling?
She can talk now.
Thank you for the hope. You really, really helped so much. She was actually in two severe contractions, which was posing a threat for her respiratory system.
Thank you.